I mean, I played Skyrim a long time ago, but like, I don't know who Nazim is. I can't remember.
Looking to protect yourself,
or deal some damage. Now, her, I remember. I always was with her. I'm keeping that sword. I get 32 gold off these. I feel like an idiot right now because I don't know what anybody's talking about. You'll find that, Azim.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Apparently, I'll meet him very soon. Okay. I'm a little curious who this guy might be, but okay.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane.
Mansteel is legendary. Rich, snotty Redguard dude. He's a Redguard? Okay.
Come to chat with an old woman.
He sold her, was it?
There he is.
You look a bit.
Found him.
Do you get to the Cloud District? Owning a farm.
Found him. He's not talking to me though. Hello.
Bits and baubles for sale, all crafted by the best blacksmith.
I definitely did find him. Let's go to the Bannered Mar. I mean, we can do whatever the hell we want in Skyrim. Is the best part about this game.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
If it's work you need,
I'm looking for work.
Here, take a look at this.
Okay.
Men came by and left this bounty.
Any rumors?
I assume you saw the Gildergreen. It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want
talk to somebody. Okay.
But I don't know what they expect.
Yeah. Hi. Okay. That's nice. Goodbye. Anyways, leaving that place.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Olfred.
The Grey. I don't know, I'm just like skipping all the text.
Same pride, same honor, and we've got wealth.
Nothing.
No wonder they
shiny trinket.
Watch yourself
out. Whee! Supposed to talk to somebody about something. No idea. There. Put your weapons away. Aha!
I know your family's honor is important. It's the Gildergreen.
Bit of an eyesore at the moment. More of a problem for the pilgrims than for me. But not many of them around anymore.
But not many of them around anymore. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergreen resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim.
We need to go check that place out.
Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo.
What?
I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die. They only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree...
Y'all of Whiterun, run up in Dragon's Reach. Yes, I'm going to go there here in just a second.
Normal metal.
Where is the tree?
If you want to help, you'll need something to cut into it first. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing.
Interesting.
It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself.
I need to go find the hags. I'll get it for you.
Your spirit is strong.
The Gildergreen quest is really hard.
It's held in a Hagraven.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and get it, but I may not do it for a while. Got a bunch of quests to do now. Got one that's... Hold on a second. Okay.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Wait, where's she at? Here, have one.
Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. All right, then.
I thought I just saw something right there.
This talk of dragons?
Hi.
World gone mad, I say.
Tired of hanging around.
Guess we'll start the whatchamacallit, the companion quest as well while we're here. Might as well. By the way, you like my new shirt? It's Pokemon.
Those two at it again.
And I'm gonna
come on now. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
What?
You dare fight a Dunmer?
Don't mind them. Just working out some issues in the old way.
Hope they don't get carried away here.
Pull them back!
You can't win this!
12 septums on the girl! Look at that!
Trying to think, like, hey, that's my adopted child.
Are you gonna let me watch her?
Who's in charge?
In charge of what? If you're looking to join up, Cod lacks.
Hey, who's, who's, Cod, whatever?
You should
not him.
You're looking a bit
not him.
When the
not him. not him. Or her, I mean. That's Farkas. Hi, Sven.
I haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
That's what. Sven, you're in my way. Finn was in my way. What? Okay, well, said. What? Stupid map. Stupid map. Tricks are for kids. Oh, it's just go down there. Okay, I got you now. Whee! Skyrim, Skyrim. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, what? What? That's Finn. That's Finn. Okay. So apparently he's over here. There he is.
But I still hear the call.
A strange lot. Would you? Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit. Greetings, outsider.
I want to join.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
You're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. Last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time.
Never even heard of this outsider. Yeah, well.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Yeah.
Of course. How are you in battle?
I can handle myself.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas.
Hobbs! Really? Hi, Hobbs.
I...
What's he doing, buddy? You're kind of in my way now. Start it. Take up arm. Train with him. Okay. I'll go train with him, just because. Hobbs, really? What are you doing? I think I'm just supposed to follow him, right? Ow! I has a kitty cat. Oh, kitty cat went down. Kitty cat fell. Where'd he go? Hobbs, where'd you go?
The old man said to have a look at you. So,
his eyes look really weird. Ah! What? What?
Pretty good arm you have there.
Ben, you're in my way.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now. You're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Ops knows what happens if you continue the companions. What's line? Yes, I know. I know what's gonna happen. But I really want... Oh. Hello. I got stuck on the stair. I do remember what happens, but I still want to do it, so... Hello, Mr. Guard, sir. Eventually I'm gonna go out and, like, look for random, like, places. Just to kind of like go in like dungeon style places. What would you have to do then? I will.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving.
Well, screw you.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this.
No.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust
the
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once.
But what do you want me to be? Do you want me to be a werewolf or a vampire? That's the thing.
You'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not.
I'll not stand idly by.
Oh my, what have we here? How long has it been since your old Skyrim disc got snapped? It's been a long, long time. I have my PS3 one, and I have the new PS4 one special edition. Hi, Drew. How are you doing? You hate that lady. That's why I drew the weapons. I hate her too.
You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. And I won't forget it. Here.
Yay! I got armor.
There is another thing you can do. Suitable for someone of your particular talent.
Okay, Jarl. Perhaps.
Come.
Faringar.
My court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and.
It's been what, almost 5 years since that one? It's been like 5 years since that old Skyrim disc got snapped. I forgot about that. Still hurts me in my heart way too much. Vampire. Okay, so you want me to go vampire. We'll see.
Faringar.
We'll see. Hey, the Enchanter! Hey, an alchemy lab! Hey!
With all the details. So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons.
I love how you can just like randomly move.
I could use someone to fix something for me.
Let's hope the quest doesn't mess up your game again. No, I've already got the Dragonstone. I've already got it. This time I don't have to worry about it.
Straight to the point, eh?
I've already got it. We're just gonna turn right on in. Thank God. Ain't gotta worry about it this time.
I go to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh, you mean this stone? You already had it.
You already found it. You are cut from
Did the game glitch? Yes, the game glitched. The Dragonstone, the guy with the Dragonstone went underneath the floor where I couldn't get the anything.
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe the steward had
I was able to get his weapon? Only because it was out in like a little area that I could get. Faringar!
I wonder what Ireleth is so excited about.
Wait. Huh? Confused.
Faringar, you need to come at once.
Dragon's
been sighted nearby. You should come.
Dragon!
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun.
Where did the Jarl go?
Let's go.
Oh. Going up here.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword.
There's the Jarl.
Not now.
Not now? Talk about honky tonk, badonkadonk. What? But that comes with these free roam games, to be honest. That is true. At least I got it this time, so I ain't gotta worry about it. We're actually higher level than when I was when I came through here the first time. Of course, I did do a little leveling with the what's-his-name.
Oh, that's right. With sword coming from the south.
One of the disadvantages of the lack of console commands. So damn true.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Oh.
Got your back. I never ran so
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice
with
my fists.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest.
I mean, the... I don't know, the way it's set up on the controller, it's not really the way I really want it to be. Like, I don't like...
Good. Don't fail me.
I don't really like how it's set up, but... Oh, well. I need your help. Fine.
I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with...
No, I'm actually a ghost.
But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for far
enough. Nope, I'm actually a ghost. See? Boo! I've
instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city.
I know you said you weren't going to use mods for now, but exploding chickens is essential. Okay. Like, I'm gonna do mods on my next playthrough, okay? I want to just do a plain, just chill right now, okay?
As you command.
You.
I'll see you with.
Yay. Shoot, I was talking about something. Oh,
Don't worry, my lord.
So my Pokemon Moon Ghost or Mono Ghost playthrough is actually going quite well. Very few things are able to hit me right now. I still don't have that Haunter yet, so I can't even trade for it. Is that Jarl? Oh, I was about to say, why is the Jarl here?
Damn those great names.
Whee! Exploding! Explody pollos. Eventually, I'll get mods. Wait, where am I going? I think I got it last. There we go. Now I know where I'm at. Whee! Oh, I forget you can't jump while you're running. Alright, let's see here. Onward to glory! You know, I just realized I'm not gonna be able to hit this dragon. No, wait, I've got a bow. Never mind, I've got bows. Magic wall! Ew, Braith. Donde esta mi rojo pollo? Drew, you got me into that. Why'd you... Weapons! Should I want to use this one? Let's see. That's 10. Let's do that. How far in what? How far am I in Moon? How far am I in Moon? I'm trying to think. I haven't cleared the second Grand Trial yet. Let's see, I was working on getting there last night. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Basically, my team is level 20. I am going slow. Oh, at Skyrim? The first dragon? This is legitimately as far as I have gotten so far. On the PS4. If I remember right, we come over here and just chill. Just kind of wait. Okay, Sven, come here. Come here, Sven. You didn't have to hit me.
What do you want me to carry?
I want you to carry stuffs. I don't know what type of stuffs. You can have that. No, actually, I'm going to keep that. You can have that, and I'm going to give you all of those. I'm keeping that sword, though. Very nice on Moon. You going to do the Brotherhood? I don't know. I don't know yet. I'll give him that, sure. And that. I don't think he actually needs that, does he?
What do you want me to carry?
What does he have on? Okay, no, he doesn't need that. Gimme. 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 I want your key, by the way. Okay. I took his key.
Lead on.
Now we wait. Oh, here they come. Brotherhood and Thieves Guild go hand in hand. Oh! I don't know. I'll try to do Brotherhood. When I tried to do it on the PS3 version, I failed horribly at it.
I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're
doing. Do 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 do. I got my bow sparks here. Hi, I finally found the Western Watchtower.
No, get back. It's still here what? Somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Actually, if I remember right, I need to...
Here he comes again.
You'll be rich after either of them, though. That is very, very true. Okay. Kill the dragon! There he is! Here we go. Hey, a little damage. That's doing a little bit, not much. Okay, hang on. That is so not the right button I wanted. Weapons. I don't do the favorite. Oh yeah, favorite. Favorite. There we go. Oh, fire! Maybe I need to do resist fire. And the 20,000 gold, though. Cicero is top tier follower. Cicero! I remember Cicero. I do remember him. And don't forget to visit Cicero by the farm where the wagon broke down. Poor Cicero. Poor Cicero. Let's see here. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna put the that on. Out of the way! Here we go. There he is. Wow, that dragon is really bloodied. Jeez, they did really good on the graphics now. Oh, he's down! Wow. Was not expecting that actually. That's fail. Got him. Ooh. 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 Awesome stuff. I got stuffs. Best sneak attack stealth follower to my knowledge. I really wasn't expecting to see the dragon all bloodied up like that. That was kind of neat. And boom. You can now use your shouts. Hi. let's see. I don't know if I was supposed to do it. I done forgot. I'm Dragonborn!
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's
I think
power.
You may be right.
There's only one. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout.
There you guys go.
Father used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon.
Oh, Cicero, sweet Cicero, only looking to bring mother to her new home. I thought it was. Oh. I thought it was poor Cicero twice or something like that.
But the old tales tell of the dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? For being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this dragonborn beast?
I gotta remember where that farm is first.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some dragonborn.
Oh, wait.
Put down a dragon is more than enough for me. That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in. I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as out.
I actually got the game for free on Steam for owning the original and all DLC, but my PC isn't good enough to run it well. Aw, I'm sorry.
That was shouting. What you just did must be. You really are.
Can't remember just though. And I don't want to leave Twitch to look it up. I understand.
I'm taking command here for the moment. You head back to White.
I figure let me, advance the story just a tiny bit more. And I'm probably gonna run around and look for dungeons. Because I like the dungeons. Also, I need to, figure out a east but turn before the bridge. I think you're actually right. I just realized I still have that stupid. There. Forgot I had the disease. I mean, you gotta admit, this Skyrim version looks a heck of a lot better than the original version. You do have to admit that. I'm keeping my dragon stuff, thank you very much. What was that? Was that what I thought it was? Gotta get to that statue of Talos. One of these days I will. I could have sworn I just heard a dragon. Dude, that sky though, that looks amazing.
Come and see what goods I offer. Do you seek to make a
No, I do not. Have a nice day. I've also got to get, the house so I can get my dragon stuff kind of stored. It gets better for console, but PC has had these graphics ages ago. And the statue cures disease? Aww. Oh well, I just used the potion. It's fine. Oh, hail the dragon killer! Long kill the dragon killer! Wasn't thinking about it. I wasn't thinking about it. I was like, I just need to go ahead and get that stupid thing. Oh, yay.
Yes.
Who are you looking for?
A woman, a foreigner in these lands. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for. We are not welcome here in Whiterun.
Rorikstead.
So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Who are you looking for again?
We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell.
And that was the Greybeards beckoning you for the Dragonborn acceptance. I thought that's what it was.
It's none of your. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to.
We're
causing no. She cannot hide from us forever. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. Damn those Greymanes to oblivion.
I'm kind of curious. Do I want to do that, or do I not want to do that? Decisions, the Gandalfs.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables.
Gandalf Greymane, most powerful wizard in the entire land. I don't know why I said that. At least it's not Fitzban. Do I have to remind everybody who Fitzban is? What's this spell again? Oh yeah, fireball! Oh. All of the lesser Gandalfs that come together and form a good Gandalf, don't fight them though, it ends poorly.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
The watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon. Fitzpin is cool.
But there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn?
Boom! Oh.
So it's true. The Greybeards.
Yep, Greybeards.
We were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the...
They freeze you and you fall over high.
The drag... If you read the Greybeards...
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to...
Yes.
That was the voice of the Greybeards.
Oh, no, I didn't hear it. Oh, it's you. You're the one talking.
Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here?
He's you and you fall down.
As he may be,
I hear Hrothgar. Right?
Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant.
I just got blasted off the mountain. I didn't get frozen.
First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
Holy crap, this guy is awesome. This guy on Twitter is awesome.
That's the Greybeard's business, not ours.
He's like, who doesn't like some good old Skyrim? And then he like retweeted what I had. That's awesome, dude. Olakai? Dude, isn't it awesome?
You better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the sum.
I'm not even paying attention to this guy. What's he saying?
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as...
Woohoo! Oh, I have Lydia.
This weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want...
Don't I get the house now?
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Okay.
No matter. Go to High...